First Saturday Market.
2018.
Eugene, Oregon.
I think this is the oldest ongoing market in the country.
It's windy, so hang on to your hats.
Will's got glasses. Will and Mommy wore sunglasses. And Vinzy and Daddy had hats. Yeah. Look at this lady's rugs right there. It's like some braided rugs.
Yeah, it's Vincent the magician.
It's Invincible Vince! The magician! We know him!
How do you know?
Because we know him!
Well, how do you know that's him?
Because we know him! We saw him, we just saw him at the CSA fair. And then he was at the library carnival.
Come on, guys.
Okay, we're gonna have 2 minutes.
Okay.
Yeah.
They're like
awesome.
see what we got.
That's not probably what's happening today.
Bye, Mark. I guess I don't see you. I think so.
If you want, I don't want to get stuff.
What's the token?
most.
And the birds will love that. Hold the top so it won't dump out.
Do you have
he's got a Santa Rosa. They're juicy Japanese plums. Like a cherry kind of. You know that kind of that, yeah, juicy cherry kind of ones?
Yeah, they're good.
Yeah. And then the other type we usually have, but we've sold out, is the European oblong purple ones that are prune plums that dry pretty good or more like fleshy and less juicy and all that.
Brook?
Brook.
Yeah, that's the best of those ones.
Yeah.
Yeah, you don't have any more of those.
We don't. Because this is our end of the year tree sale. So this is what we had left, and we're a small organic nursery. Sometimes we only have like 5 of each tree and stuff like that. And we grow them on different rootstocks and stuff, but please take our catalog.
Okay.
And you can study it, and this is the plums we have, and that's all that you have. And it looks like there's one. So, somebody else will, because people are coming by, so it'll go fast. There were 3 there about half an hour ago.
She's checking to see if they need tokens.
Your name? I'll put that on a piece of flag.
Frazier.
Sitting right there, leaning.
Okay.
All right.
Third one on the left. Yeah. I'll be right back. I'll just come right back.
Thank you.
Yeah, appreciate it.
Which way, guys? Drop that off. Stay here.
Thank you.
write up a flag. Oh, well, I guess I don't need to have a flag to say, so you're still here. Yeah, there. Okay.
Okay, we got another plum tree.
All right.
He's holding my hand, Vince. I'll hold your
plum. I'll hold your. Let's go this way. Follow mom, Will. Don't look mom. I'm going to hold my hand.
I just want to run down to Wintergreen and see if they have some celery. Huh?
Yep.
Everybody will love. Thanks so much.